My friend, she had a suffering from the family. When they come with me, they very painful. And then we just sit and think about it. May she overcome that suffering. That's it. Very simple. And I don't know why, but when I do that, I feel peaceful, feel happy. I think many people want to practice meditation. But when you sick, you think many. And you want to reject it. You don't want it coming. Is it right? Very difficult to practice meditation. But in my experience, I don't do that. They don't reject anything. Just calm. It's easy. You just see that and then it's over. Feel easy. I just spend time for my friend, my family. Yeah. After a while practice, we feel calm, very calm.